Thousands and thousands of others in Kennesaw. He wrote this to the late, great Bonnie